Welcome back to Dead Island 2. Been a few hours since I quit the last time, and we're back here in the Halperin Hotel with Ryan to get to Major Booker. Nothing to search here.
The 200s need the next floor up. The 200s need the next floor up.
Needed those. Laundry room locker key. Oh, great. Come on. Go! Damn it! Tell me I can't believe I survived that. I cannot believe I survived that. Okay, I really want to grab that med kit, but of course we can't grab med kits, and oh, nice. Oh, hey, guys. Yeah. Okay. All right. Okay, well, now we kind of have to go. Back the way we came. Won't we? There, oh, you know what? I could probably. Is there a. No, of course it's not that easy. Alright, well. Then I think the only way. What the? It's already in here. Okay. No. Did I miss something here? No, this is definitely right. Oh, duh. Straight ahead, dummy. I was thinking, I don't know what I was thinking. Do we have anything we can drop? Not really. Well, let's go see what this is. Should get a save point here. How do I know that's the right one? Because no, it's this one. Oh, no.
Agreed. Yep.
Okay. That one. Thank you. Now I just have to remember how to throw it because I don't want to throw my weapon. How do you throw curveballs? I've totally forgot. Let's see. Skills. Not skills. Oh yeah, it's this. Oh, that's block. This one.
Okay, go around or try to put this out.
We gotta wait for it to re... Any health back here? I could go back and grab that health, but... never mind. It's fine. I'm gonna tap on the button. Dang it! That is not what I wanted to do. Sorry about this, people. I gotta remember where I aim when I do this. So it's tapping the R1. Oh, you fucker! Asshole. I'm trying to loot. Dumbass. Okay, well, I don't need the med kit. Oh, another one. I hear him. Hey guys. Okay. Did I get everything in here? I think I did. Nothing else is marked. Alright, let's go across the hall here. Ah. Hey! Alright. We're getting there. Okay, let's save the game again. Let's eat. Get up to full health. That's good. Come on. Oh, my weapon's almost done. All right, well. Switch the baseball bat. I need to do this. I should have got his attention first. If I can't take it out. No. Not that. Okay, I kind of goofed here. I guess I'll just have to...
I can cut the power.
All right, let's... start by repairing you. We don't have that much weapon degradation here. Now... can we... we upgrade you? melee impactor, and electrocutor. Can I put both of them on? Except... I think we want to do... Alright, now I have enhanced. I can only have one mod on it. So... No mods. No mods. Two mods. Gives minor physical damage and force boost. Excessive hits also apply the traumatized effect. Hitting a traumatized or vulnerable regular zombie sends it flying, damaging anything it hits. $83. And I could put both of them on it. That is so tempting. Okay, why have I got... I don't need two tire irons. Let's go ahead and... Let's scrap this one. And let's put on... Let's increase damage. Saddens me that I could do nothing with this officer sword. I have to, would have to pay, you know what, I'm gonna get it up to my level. Let's match level. Alright. Probably shouldn't have done that, but I really like it, and I like using it. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and... Okay, you know what? Let's face it. Let's go back here. I am not gonna do... I can't rule that one out. I mean, these are too low a level. to really do any good. Whatever. Okay. All right, where the hell are it?
Well, let's see if that was the power. Bingo. Okay, third floor. Where is 307?
Oh boy. Explodey guy. I didn't mean to throw my sword. We'll just go with these. Did I pick that up? I did pick that up, right? Yes. Alright.
I hope the quake did this. Not whatever the Major's been hollering at. Those plaques look smashable.
Not with this. Who's this?
This is a terrible idea, but here goes.
What the hell is this? Okay. This one.
Hmm.
All right, why did that have a... Okay. All right. Looks like we got another weapon here. A bow staff. We'll take it. We'll just go with the burnt timber for now. Can't grab that med kit because I am where I need to be. Cases. Alright. It's telling me I gotta go. I'm not in 310 yet. A little bit of caustic X in the tub. Saved again, that's good. Come on. Alright.
Rio 7. So much for the Major. The radio in the ballroom is my only chance now. Key must be here. The master key. Oh, thank fuck. Back to the ballroom then, before that thing finds me.
I almost wanted to find me. Been fighting it in the ballroom. How do I stay here? nah, it's not gonna... That wouldn't work either. But they've been nice enough to give me another workbench. Although I don't think it's going to really matter all that much. We're just going to scrap this. And can I put... Oh, I hate that music. Okay, I'm saving. Oh, durability is going down on that. Let's repair. Nothing really needs repairing. We have a maximum amount of health kits. Well, I guess we gotta go back to the ballroom. Okay. Alright, whatever. Here's somebody. Hey, buddy. Come in here. Pick it up on the way back.
Music. Figures. Cable I needed is ripped in two.
All right. Not a meat bomb. Oh.
Woo! Solve my power problem.
Well, here we are, everybody. I don't know if this is going to be any better, but let's find out, shall we?
Hello? Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Ryan, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
No, the opposite, actually. I was bitten, and yeah, I thought I was fucked, but I got better.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
Looks like I'm immune. It's got to be worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
I gotta go. I'll be in touch.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello?
Bachelorette party from hell.
Fuck! It's alright. Let's look around really quick first. There's one right there. One right there. Crowbar right there. Okay, I wasted that one. Alright, we still have some health lying around, so I think we'll be fine.
Hello? Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Ryan, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
No, the opposite, actually. I was bitten, and yeah, I thought I was fucked, but I got better.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
Looks like I'm immune. It's got to be worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Doc, I gotta go. I'll be in touch.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? Okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me? Shit!
Bachelorette party from hell.
Damage on her either. Good lord. So alright, well. I just couldn't wait to see you walk. Nope. Nope. Oh my God, really? We had our reception. We were on our way. Off to our honeymoon. When you threw your bouquet and rice flew over our I just couldn't wait.
Nope. Nope. Oh, you bitch. Boom. Oh, my God. Come on. That's not fair. Oh shit, help. I need another stim pack. Where is it? Over here. Help, it's gone. There you are. Oh my God. Come on, game. Alright, come on. Oh my God! Nope. Move! Dumbass. Nope. Okay. God damn it! Move! Get up! I need more health! My God, give me some help! So slow right now. Here. How is she? God damn it. Oh my God, there's no more health. I have no chance. Well, I'm going out fighting. God damn it. Fuck. Fuck me. God damn it. How in the hell do you beat her? We're stronger together. Jesus. This fucking hurting my hand, grinding on the damn man.
This is Dr. Reed. I'm broadcasting from the Sterling Hotel in Santa Monica. We have shelter here, and we have some medical facilities.
This is frustrating. Let's see what the health is. One right there, but that's in the wrong place. And I don't think there's any others. So there's basically no health left in here. Oh, there's one on the floor. Okay. What I wish I could do is take this one. Anyway, looks like that's all I got.
Hello? Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Ryan, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
No, the opposite, actually. I was bitten, and yeah, I thought I was fucked, but I got better.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
It's like I'm immune. It's got to be worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Doc, I gotta go. I'll be in touch.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get here! Can you hear me?
Bachelorette party from hell.
Move, dumbass! Heal!
A very sad wedding, and the tears came tumbling.
Nope. God damn it! No way to avoid that! We had a reception. Then we were on our way. Are you out of money?
There's no way to... Fuck! It's so frustrating! It's so frustrating. They don't make it so a normal, everyday person can beat this level. Why do they make them so tanky? God, it's just stupid. I mean... fuck it, whatever. Still one on the floor.
Hello? Can you hear me?
I don't have that bad of a
character. Dr. Reed, did you hear my message? Where are you?
Really frustrating.
I'm Ryan, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A.
I just want to get by this level.
I was, anyway.
That's all.
Are you, Do you think you might be infected?
No. No, the opposite, actually. I was bitten, and yeah, I thought I was fucked, but I got better.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
Looks like I'm immune. It's got to be worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Doc, I gotta go. I'll be in touch.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me?
Get, move! Move! Move.
A very sad way. And the tears came rumbling through my eyes. I was so nervous. I just couldn't wait to see you.
Damn it! Damn it!
I was so nervous.
Damn it, I can't get close enough to her. Oh. Move out of the way, you dumb. Move!
We had our reception. We were on our way.
Okay, it's fine, it's fine. Get out of the way. Come on, game! I'm miles from her, and she still knocks me down.
I was so nervous.
Pissing me off. Oh, fuck me. Move! Move!
We had our reception.
Oh! I didn't even know she could come up there. That's new. Alright. Alright, come on. Thank you. Oh, why am I crouched? I'm dead. Oh, I'm still alive. Nope, I only have four left.
I'm not gonna let. Oh my god, what happened? Okay. Okay, 189. Well, not much.
We had our reception. Then we were on our way.
Damn it! God damn it, son of a bitch. I can't get a buck! What? What? That's the one I want. Okay, come on. What the? Fuck. God damn. Oh, man. Excuse me. Oh. It keeps putting me further and further back for some reason. That battery go that I just threw. Well, let me take a quick look and see if there's any more health. I don't think so.
Dr. Reed, did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Ryan, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
No, the opposite, actually. I was bitten, and yeah, I thought I was fucked, but I got better.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
Looks like I'm immune. It's gotta be worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
I gotta go. I'll be in touch.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me?
Bachelorette party from hell.
Gotta jump. Damn it! Shit! Boom!
We had our reception. Then we were on our way.
I don't know why I keep jumping. No! No! No, oh, I think I hit it in time. Get up! Get up! Get up! No! Move! Fuck, fuck, fuck! God, she's almost dead. Holy crap. You're done, bitch.
Can you hear me?
You there? Oh, thank God. What happened?
A big fucking zombie happened. I'm gonna need help getting to Santa Monica, but I got an idea. I'll be in touch, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Bitch. Yeah, no fucking shit.
Oh, okay. My God.
God damn it.
Okay. All right, I need health. I let my health regenerate here, because... What am I doing now? All right, let's just follow the map. Okay. Well, block did it. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. Let's check the quest. Looks like you're done here. Activate objective. You need to get back to Emma's with the news about the... Okay, go back to Emma's. Okay. Well, I gotta be careful because I'm pretty... Oh, can I get into... I don't think I can get into that, can I? Oh my god, you don't know how many... You don't know how long it's taken me to beat this woman. Wow. Whew. Ages and ages and ages. Holy smokes. Okay. But we'll get back to Emma's now.
If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive.
Yeah, I know. I'm heading back to Bel Air. We got a lot of zombos in the way, though. But after what I just fought... I need a fucking... I can't tackle all that many. Can we go this way? Okay. Hey. Yeah, we can. Okay, we got runners. All right. Let's rumble. Oh, holy crap. Okay. Take some protein here. Okay, there's another one somewhere. Where is it? Oh. Okay, we're fine. All right. That was good. Okay, you're dead. I could really, really use some health here. Are you following me? Oh. Oh, great. Alright, come on. Doesn't look like I got anything else. All right. Killed him earlier, I think. Alright, we got zombies. Yeah, we got one behind me. Take him out. Go, oh, get the fuck away from me. Oh, protein bar. Alright, you get anything? No. Alright. Not gonna be easy getting back. A lot of company. Let's go. Come on. All right. Okay, we gotta go. I wonder if the rep is in here respawn.
No.
Hey, pick it up. Yeah, nope. Wire part did. Alright. That's something I want. Nah. Oh. Oh, my best weapon's down. Cleaver. I need is a battery. We'll have to do that later, though. We'll get back to Emmeth, and then we'll call it good. If I make it back to Emmeth, that is. Come on! Alright. That took a lot of health. Did she drop anything? No. Alright, Emmeth is this way. Oh my god, there's crap. Oh, wait a minute, I can use this. Oh my god, there's a shit ton of them. Okay, I can't beat them all. Maybe I could use this. Or I could just run for it, but I don't want to do that. Not with this character. Alright, man, it's drawn. In there? I don't remember. Is that a... That is a big sucker. Okay. There's far too many of them. Oh, great. Oh, a meat thing. Yeah, let's throw the meat thing. Distraction. Isn't it, is it? Nope. Just too many. Wow. Woo.
Okay, just gotta tell Emma about this doctor and she'll persuade Sam and the others to come with us. I am getting out of here. Fuck yeah.
Zombies?
Oh, man. I don't want to do this. Not at night. Can I go this way? Especially with my best weapon down. Oh, I hope Woo-hoo-hoo! I get there.
Guess that one was tuned a little too high, right, ma'am?
All right. Do I want to talk to her? Oh. Let's just get back to Emma's. Excuse me. Gotta go. Are they following me? Probably. Whatever. Oh. Let's try opening the door, Bill. Is it closed? Can I close it? Shit, it doesn't close. Whatever. Where am I going? This way. Upstairs. Let's go talk to her.
Go away.
Hey, Emma, I did it. I made contact.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We need to get to him.
We? What's this we?
I think the survival of the human race may depend on the blood in my veins.
Really?
Okay, look, that made me sound like an asshole, but they are making a vaccine, and they need me.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
I don't think I can make it alone. But with Sam and everyone else here, I think we could do it. We could all get out, right?
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, sure, I can't. But you could. Just put that Emma-jaunt magic to work.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
I just know how much he cares for you.
He had his chance.
Hey, wouldn't you like to see him come crawling after you? Be honest.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Well, I'll find him. You just think about Sam, crawling on his knees.
My God, I gotta fight Michael now?
The glass is bulletproof, you know? Robert insisted. Turns out the idiot did something useful for once.
Okay. Alright, let's look at skills. L1 and R1. Okay. Box. Far from done. Block attack or take damage from zombies in a quick succession for a minor boost of damage. Yeah, block is very useful for Ryan. Very useful. Okay.
I don't have much cash, though, darn it.
You better not be bringing one of my spare mattresses in here. Oh, sorry.
All right, now what do I do? Convince Michael to help you. Where's Michael?
Is this what you wanted, Robert? One final fuck you? As if being married to you wasn't punishment enough.
Where the hell is Michael? Where is Michael? Oh, he's nowhere.
Michael! Michael!
Downstairs?
Michael! Michael!
Michael to help you. But do we know exactly where Michael is? Or have a clue? What's this? Oh, there's a card out there. Hey, can I get... I saw a card over here. Or something. Collectible, whatever. Alright, back to looking for Michael. Going to this question mark. It says it's down more though. Where is Michael? Let's go ahead and looks like I got another let's definitely repair you. Oh, what did I... It didn't repair. I pushed the wrong button. I just... Oh, God. What did I do? I pushed the wrong damn button. I don't want to scrap it. I want to repair it. I think I just fucked it up. Oh, good God almighty. Well, let's repair... Oh. Can't repair you either. Oh, I only have $1,000 left. $100 left. Well, that would explain it, wouldn't it? Well, we need to sell some. I'm not selling that. I'm never gonna use this. Nope. I'll probably never use this. And I'm not selling that. A bow staff. I'll probably never, well, I can't rule it out.
25 metal parts. Let's sell... what can we do? And... now let's repair it. So... And let's repair you. And can't do anything with the bow staff. Let's sell this burnt timber. Sell that. See if he'll take it. Probably not. He will not take it. Alright. Kinda hurting for weapons here. I can fabricate. Alright, and 5 health gets now at least. Alright, back to looking for Michael. Convince Michael to help you, but oh, now it showed me. It's saying it's. It's showing him in here. I am missing something here. What am I missing here? Access the fast travel map yet. Says he's in here, but I'm not finding him anywhere in here. So maybe I've got a. Sam's not talking.
Where is he?
Hey, keep it down. Unless Michael's got some secret seismic data he wants to share with me, I don't want to hear his name again. Don't you have undead horrors to kill?
Yes, 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 yes.
Time for the surprise.
What the hell?
He'll just get himself killed as well. Forget it.
What did you say?
Hey, be careful.
Doesn't help me, especially when the quest says he's here, and it says he's downstairs. What am I missing here? Talk to him, huh? Okay, whatever. I don't know where I have not a clue as to where Michael is, but where do you start looking? The game says he's here. I don't understand. I don't get it. I'm totally missing something here.
You tried his room? Go down here, take the stairs on the right. This place is fucking huge, huh?
Oh, thank you. Oh, damn. Okay, I totally missed this.
Guess this is it.
Michael?
Two. I hope it would happen to you. Damn.
Hey.
Oh, that girl. And after everything he's done for her. No. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk and a joint.
Hey, will you hold on? Sorry. Can you just tell me where Michael is?
Gone. Out there.
Oh, fuck.
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Hey, look, take a breath. Where is he gone?
Get off me! Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
God, is he addicted to being treated like shit? Let's face it, Emma's a total...
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Okay, okay. Jesus. Shit, I gotta find him.
Why'd you care?
Well, apparently we need him. I mean, we do need him. We need everybody.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Well, then I'm going there.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
This is pushing it even for him. Okay, sooner I leave, sooner we are back.
All right.
I will pray for Michael.
Oh, nice.
What a whatever. Beverly Hills. Well, there's no way to sleep, so I don't know.
Hey, Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Not right now.
No problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
I want guns too.
I'm working on it. We have to get to Santa Monica. Donkey included.
Hey, wait! You need a donkey? I can get you a donkey. We'll be like Mary and Joseph and shit, except with me around. There's always room at the inn.
Oh yeah, great.
Gotta kind of agree with you, Carlos, but he's also the guy that's gonna get me to the guns, so I really need guns. I think I'm gonna stop it right here. Thank you for watching, and we will pursue Michael to Beverly Hills when we come back, or I may go back to Amy and try my luck with Bridezilla now that I kind of have an idea of how to beat her.
Damn it, still can't hear right.
So thank you for watching, I appreciate it. Besides, look at video game 666. Please subscribe to my channel, I'd greatly appreciate it. And come back for the further adventures of Dead Island 2. And who knows? Maybe it'll be Amy, maybe it'll be Ryan. At this point, I do not know. Anyway, good night.